how they're going to eat it. They have to put the entire thing, except for the stalk, into their mouth. They must then chew for 30 seconds. How are we going to tell 30 seconds? Well, you, the audience, are going to help with that, because you're going to count to 30. Don't go too fast, is all I'm going to say. Once that 30 seconds is finished, I will give you the command, which is... down the chili, because swallow is wrong. And then you may swallow the chili, and then you open your mouth to prove that you've eaten it, and you raise your hand, done. Well, then sit up for the next round. The chilies will start off at around about 5,000 Scoville heat units, which is about 2,000 Scoville heat units stronger than a jalapeno. Just to give you an idea, a bit of a reference point. We'll then progress up to, we get to about 1.5 million Scoville heat units. So there's an indication of where your end point might be. You can tap out, say I'm done. You can go for your glass of milk, drink the milk, which says you're done. Or you can throw up in a bucket, which says you're done. Any confusion around the rules and how this is going to progress? So you understand, you will put the chili into your mouth, you will bite it off the stem, you will then chew for 30 seconds, you will not swallow the chili until you're told to. Do we all understand? Excellent. So we have Alex. Alex, where are you from?
I'm from Australia, New South Wales.
How did you get over here?
Following a girl.
Did you catch the girl?
Yeah, and then found a new one.
Gotta keep it. Alright, King Homeboy. I love this. Where are you from, buddy?
I'm originally from Newtown.
Brilliant, welcome home, my friend. Austin, where are you from? Where, sorry?
Corridor.
Sorry, where?
Corridor.
It's so nice I made him say it quite thrice. Hanare, where are you from, buddy?
Stokes Valley, Loha.
Hey, my hood, welcome. I have no favourites, but go to Hanare. Alright, Jolly, where are you from?
Shanghai, China.
Oh, welcome. Have you ever eaten chilies before?
Yeah.
She doesn't seem sure, I'm beginning. Marshall, mate, you're from Taipa, aren't you?
Yeah.
Excellent. You look like... Is anyone over 18, under 18 years old here, other than Marshall? You are our youngest competitor. You look a little bit like Evan Peters, actually. The guy who played Quicksilver in the X-Men movies. Yeah? Check him out. Leighton, where are you from, buddy?
Fielding, New Zealand.
Oh, Fielding. Excellent. They let you out. Eugene, where are you from, mate? Dunedin, that explains the summer attire in the middle of autumn. Moose, where are you from?
Newtown, but originally Ekenahuna.
Ekenahuna, I grew up in the Wairarapa, so I know where Ekenahuna is. For those of you who don't, And Stephen, where are you from, buddy?
Originally from Featherston in the Wairarapa, now living in Lower
Harbour. Yeah, it's kind of a sideways move, really, isn't it? Just bigger. Alright, so I'm going to stand over here because I don't like projectile vomit. So we're going to hand out the first round of chilies, and this chili is called the Padron. Padron. P-A-D-R-O-N. Quite simple. And as I said before, it is 5,000 Scoville heat units. Make sure everyone's got it. Hold it by the stem. What you want to do is you want to chomp on that chili, get the entire chili except for the stem into your mouth, and then start chewing for the count of 30, of which this lovely white audience who are here to see you suffer will do the countdown for. Remembering, the first prize is $1,000, and if we were in America, it would not go anywhere near covering your medical bills after what's about to happen to your system now. Wellington, are you ready?
Yeah!
No, Wellington, these guys are about to set their mouths on fire. Every single membrane in their eyes and their nose is going to weep. So, Wellington, are you ready? Doesn't matter. Are you guys ready? Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Wait for the count, everyone got it in? Everyone got their chilies in, right? Count! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chew, chew, chew. Chew, 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 chew. Like a train.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
chili, swallow it all, raise your hand up in your mouth when you're done. Excellent, everyone seems to go through, come on. Yeah, Marshall, well done. How are we all feeling? Pretty easy, eh? It was just the first round. No worries there. Excellent, let's give them the second chili. Let's talk about the second chili, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, folks, the second chili is called the Jamaican Mushroom. But I'm not sure if it's a fun guy. Dad humor, hashtag not a dad, hashtag faux pas. Yeah, pun joke. Alright, this one is a bit of a jump from the 5,000 Scoville heat units. We're going to 100,000 Scoville heat units. It's like Dragon Ball Z, but quicker. We will get to the end of the battle in one episode. Alright, has everyone got their chili? It looks quite benign. I mean, yellow is probably banana flavored. Everyone, please. Place your chili in your mouth and remove the stalk. Everyone got their stalks? Alright, on the count of three, start counting. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chew, 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 chew like a train.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright, swallow, just chew.
1, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Wait. Keep chewing.
27, 28, 29, 30.
Do not swallow, do not wait! Because in addition to $1,000 cold hard cash, our first prize winner will get this ridiculously oversized check.
Ooh.
Okay, you can swallow the chili then. Of course, once you've finished the chili, please open your mouth, raise your hand up high. And let's make sure you're okay, Harare. Yep, everyone's still on board. Don't touch your eyes, guys. Do not touch your eyes. I've seen some red faces and a bit of sweat. Are we all feeling pretty good still? Yeah, good, 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 good. I mean, you're just laughing still. You scare me. I'm just going to stand over here. All right, well, hey, congratulations. Big round of applause. They've all got through to the second and third round. We're now going to have my lovely assistants dish out the third round, which is the lemon habanero. Huh. Some citrus, zesty freshness to cleanse the palate. This one's 150,000 Scoville heat units. So it's a bit hotter than your salsa, I can tell you that now. Unless you use lemon habaneros in your salsa, in which case it's probably about the same heat. So, you're looking a bit hot there, mate. How's it feeling?
Tingling.
Okay, that's nice. Hanari, mate, how's it going?
Not good.
I like your honesty. Alex, you seem pretty cool, can't make that here, but your goggles are foggy. How we doing?
The right side of my mouth feels like a porcupine's head, but it's alright.
I'm not going to ask how you know how a porcupine's head feels inside your mouth, but I'll just take it that it's not pleasant. Alright, here we go with the lemon habanero. 3, 2, remember that today's competition has been brought to you by Jagged Fire Chilies. Everyone, place the chili in your mouth, take the stalk out, please. Wait for it. Alright, start chewing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, let's not go too fast. We're here for a long time, not a good time. Choo choo choo, competitors, do not swallow. Choo choo choo. You might want to swap sides of your mouth to reset your strategy to keep it on the one side. Clever. Have you already swallowed, John? You're not supposed to swallow the chili until I tell you to swallow the chili. Ooh, one more time and you're disqualified, okay? Stop smiling, that's not supposed to be fun. Alright, everyone, you can swallow your chilies now. Oh. So remember, there's a bucket beside you if you need some help. Please do not throw up on your competitors. Grab the bucket if you're not feeling well. Oh, I'm one of those guys that if someone else throws up, I'm going to help, so I'm just going to stay over here. All right, everyone put your hand up and open your mouth and down. Oh, Jolly's gone. Jolly has tapped out. Big round of applause. We've lost our first competitor. Thank you so much. You're the first out, but you're also going to get a prize. Wayne, go find the prize and get her one of the anime DVDs or whatever she wants out of the prize box. Because, you know, some people will go home empty-handed, she won't. Alright, okay, one down. Nine to go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, two down! Oh, Moose! Moose! I'm going to be honest, I didn't have high hopes, but thank you so much for competing. Go and see Bailey over there, he'll give you a prize. Big round of applause. Oh, Hanai's gone as well, a dropping like flies! Round three, and we're down three. Alright, Stephen, why don't you swing around and take your seat over there. Alright, we're going to top all those that have come out. Johnny's gone. Hanai's gone. Swing around. I'll get you out of the eyes out of the sun. That might make things a bit nicer. And we will move on to round number four. The Scotch Bonnet. That sounds jolly. That's our wee Scotch Bonnet, laddie. Hey, are you ready for your wee Scotch Bonnet? Eh? Oh, it's 200,000 Scoville heat units. Alright, okay. Wait, no, come on. You can do it, Stephen. Stay in, buddy. Should he stay in? Yeah. It's alright, breathe deep, you'll be fine. Okay, well, grab your Scotch bonnet. Bite into it, hold it to the stalk. Go. Alright, count. One, two, start chewing. Do not swallow. Chew, but do not swallow.
Chewing, guys, chew. Just really roll the flavor.
You're starting to show signs now, Yuji. Austin, I can tell that you're suffering. King Homeboy, you are also starting to show the signs. Alex, can I check your pulse to make sure you're actually alive? It's like 20 beats a minute, that's kind of scary. Michael Bisping, who's an MMA fighter, his resting heartbeat is 37 heartbeats per minute. That is not just a useless fact, that is also me stalling. Now why am I stalling, you ask? Because this is a competition, we should be going fast. No, you see, as I talk, the heat levels inside our competitors' mouths are rising. The longer I talk, the longer the heat builds up and the worse these guys are going to feel, except for Alex, who I believe had all emotion removed when he was 12. Oh, like recognises like, I just pretend really, really well to care. Okay, round number six, we're going from fresh to dry. Now when you dry something, you often intensify the flavour, and in the case of chilies, you sometimes intensify the heat. I don't know if that is a fact, but it sounded really good when I was saying it. Round six is the dried red habanero. It's only an extra 50,000 scoville heat units, so it is 350,000 scoville heat units. Which sounds really impressive when I put a bit more deep reverb in my voice. 350,000 scoville heat units. It's like 100 and something times more than a jalapeno. Alright, put the chili in your mouth. Is there a stalk? No, apparently not. 1, 2, 3, chew away.
1 million scoville heat units.
It's a bit of a jump. So we're going from 350,000 to 1 million, which is like 650,000 higher. I did the math. Classes mean I'm smart, beard means I'm wise. Waistline means I eat too much. Right! Here it is, the ghost chili. Gentlemen, please place the chili inside your mouth and remove the stalk. Alright, count with me, Wellington. Actually, count for me, Wellington. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5.
I want the savourness.
7.
The flavour of the ghost chilli.
9.
Chill it up, boys.
11. 12. 13. 14.
Open mouth, chew. I want to see you chewing. Now, whoever just suggested, was it you, that we see them chew? I hate them. Listen, I've seen some horrible things in my time. I've run Fear Factory, like Fear Factor competitions here. I've seen small children eat wasabi peas and cry to their parents because it burns so much. I've seen mothers trying to win really rubbish prizes for their kids. They're lactose intolerant, they're trying to scale 2 litres of milk, throwing up inside a bucket. That was worse than that, but that was still pretty gross. Okay guys, you can swallow the chili.
Yeah!
Alex, can you describe here to the people watching what the inside of your mouth currently feels like? King Homeboy, my friend, how's the mouth feeling?
Well, that's my spiciest thing I've ever done. My spiciest thing I've ever done is yum yum noodles. So that hurts.
What's a yum yum noodle? I'm guessing it doesn't
yum yum ball noodles. They're like
$2. Oh, okay.
They only have like basic fried chili flakes.
Nice. How you feeling, Austin?
Stomach pain.
You're eating chilies, what are you expecting? But hey, if you want a drink, it'll cool it down. The whispers of a tingle. It's just now the Eugene's next hit coming to iTunes near you, the whispers of a tingle. Eating chilies, I feel the whispers of a tingle. Alright, we're gonna go now. You may have heard of this one. Round 8 is the Carolina Reaper. Oh yes, this one hot. This is 1.6 million Scoville heat units. But remember, if you want to tap out, you can just say I'm done. You can drink the milk, you can throw it from the bucket. Do all three if you really want to. You tap it out. Alright, big round of applause for King Homeboy. Steve and the other guys that pulled out, if they go and see your old Bailey over there for a bribe soon, because if we didn't give you one, whoops. Alright, so, at the very least, two of our competitors are going to walk away with a $100 gift voucher from Mighty Ape. Nice. One of our competitors is going to walk away with $1,000 cold hard cash and this lovely oversized check from Armageddon. And of course, a big thank you to our sponsors, Dragonfire Chilies. Go and find them on Facebook, find them on the interweb. And yeah, if you like a bit of hot sauce, knock everything in this bag. We've got some really tasty, flavorful sauces that will not burn the roof of your mouth out. But if you do like it hot, go and check them out anyway. All right, do we think, Wellington, that the winner of our $1,000 will be Eugene?
Yeah!
Eugene's got a friend. Or will the winner of our $1,000 be Austin? Austin has a friend who's not as loud. Or will it be the Stone Cold Killer Alex? I believe the crowd has chosen a champion. We will see. Time for the Carolina Reaper, please. Contestants, place the chili inside your mouth and pull out the stalk. What I want you to do is bite down and hold. Now he was here yesterday, but I just really wanted to draw him his attention to the Elton John costume over there. Sir, would you please stand up for me? Because I just saw Rocket Man a little while ago. I know I'm late, I'm sorry. Fantastic movie, by the way. And this costume is just amazing. It really catches the eye. Round of applause for the Rocket Man. Alright. Alex is coping along this guy. Alright, let's start the count, Wellington. One. Two, start chewing. Chew nice and open so everyone can see.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Count this, pause! Wait, keep chewing. We're at 10, just wait. I just want to take this moment to say thank you so much. I forgot my phone, otherwise I'd time it myself. And I spent the whole day without my phone, which in today's world is pretty hard. So thank you for being my timekeeper as well. Where were we? Oh yeah, 10. 11, 12,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
keep chewing.
Oh. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
yeah. Oh, you don't look it, mate. I saw a lot of the chili contestants. May I wave a hand up? Okay, we're just going to let that marinate a little bit. Because we're going out to round 9 now, which is the Big Black Mama. It doesn't have any Scoville heat units here, it just says really, 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 really expletive hot. I guess about 1.7 million Scoville heat units, right? So, you guys have reached the top 3. Which is a pretty impressive feat. That makes you the 30 percentile of the competition. So everyone please round of applause. Everyone know well. So we've got 2 more rounds, and if we've still got more than one competitor, I'm going to start mixing things up. Multiple chili rounds. So just think about that. You're going to walk away with a $100 gift voucher, so there's no reason, there's no shame. Cheers, mate. You did well. Go on then. You coward! No, I'm just kidding. Big round of applause. He can't hear. His name is Austin. Well done. You did really, really well. I don't blame you for getting it out. So, we're just down to 2. Off you get, buddy. Bailey, find that there's a $100 prize voucher there somewhere. Oh no, don't worry. What is your name? You would? Ashley, sorry. She's only been working here for a year. Alright, that's Ashley, everyone, by the way. That's the communications manager for our beginner. Big round of applause to Ashley. Although she will claim no responsibility for the words that come out of this mouth, and I do not blame her because half the time I don't know what I'm saying. Right, we're going to do the Big Black Mama. Woo! It just sounds like it's going to slip you around the side of the head. Please take the chili by the stalk, place it in your mouth, remove the stalk, bite down, and smile so you can see your teeth. Now, another thing that I'm working on at the moment is a movie called How to Ruin the Holidays. Now, the fans of Archer, it's starring Amber Nash, who plays Pam, and also Colin Mockery from the famous hit comedy Whose Line Is It Anyway? So if you guys would like to support this movie, we're doing a Kickstarter starting on the 21st. Just jump onto Facebook, search How to Ruin the Holidays. You guys can get your phones out if you want. How to Ruin the Holidays, just like the page on Facebook. That's all you need to do. And then they'll just tell you about things that we're doing and the awards. They've already got a few awards for some of the other work. But I'm an associate producer on that movie. I'm the only one here in Australasia. So please, if you're a fan of Amber Nash, she's a big friend of mine, click the like button. That's all you got to do. I appreciate it. Right, start chewing. Wellington, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Show us the chili. Keep it open. Show me the chili. Just put your tongue up a little bit. I can't see. Oh, yeah, there it is. Just open up. Keep it open. Keep it open. So right now, their noses are running. There's like fluid inside their sinuses, so they're having trouble breathing through their nose. So they're probably every now and then taking a little bit of gas through the mouth, which brings air across the taste buds and intensifies the heat. Especially when there's a chili in there. Alright, you guys can swallow the chili! Well, I'm surprised. Clint from Dragon Fire Chili's told me he didn't think anyone's going to get this far, and yet we've got 2 competitors. We've got Eugene. Eugene, tell us a little bit about yourself. What do you do during the day, mate?
I procrastinate from writing my master's.
What are you getting your master's in?
Geography.
Cool. Geography. Have we got Google Maps?
I'm pretty good at Google Maps.
So what do we need someone who knows about geography if we've got Google Maps?
Got me there, buddy.
Good luck with that. What about you, Alex? What are you doing in your spare time when you're not in Chile?
I'm a volunteer MT for St. John. I'm currently studying my bachelor's in biomedicine and I play video games.
Now I want you to win. Eugene, no offense, mate. This guy here, he's trying to be an EMT. He's helping people. You guys are going to basically tell people where to go. Geography joke, see? I know. But okay, only one can enter. Two men entered, one will leave. Hopefully both will go right. Round 10. This is our final single chili round. It's the Trinidad Scorpion. Now for the end of this round, we've still got our two competitors. We're going to run the gauntlet. We're going to give them all 10. Oh, another round. Oh, yes. The BBM. Oh, I forgot about that. I don't think we need it. All right, here we go. The Trinidad Scorpion. Gentlemen, please, place the chili in your mouth. Bite it off and just take a step out. Bite down and smile for the cameras. This is tiring. I mean, it's 3:30 in the afternoon, we're literally sitting in a glass house. I mean, thank you, Wellington, for turning the weather on, but gosh, I don't know about you guys, I'm sweating. I mean, it's hot here. Imagine eating chili. You don't have to. Oh, if they were in the sun, it'd be even worse next year. Okay, right. Wellington, let's count them off, but let's do it nice and slow. Actually, anyone here speak Tereo? Anyone here? Yeah? Can you come over and count us off today? It's alright, you don't need to. Here we go, alright. You're going to lead the call. Everyone else join up. Count as far as you can go. I think I can get to 10. You're going to go to 10? No. Nah, it's fine. It was a nice try, but obviously New Zealand education has let us down. So, here's another challenge. I want everyone to go home and learn how to count to 30 in Tereo. And I also want you to learn 5 words. Do that every month. All right? Excellent. Okay, you guys ready? 2021 has not been easy for anyone. It's a bit easier than 2020, of course, but the rest of the world is still suffering, and New Zealand isn't exactly out of the woods yet. So, thank you, especially to our plague doctors over there, keeping themselves safe. That's a pretty awesome but extremely hot costume. I can't remember where we were. Start from 20. All right, 20, 21, 22. Do not swallow yet. I need to apologise. I lied. I didn't know where we stopped. I knew we stopped at 29. But it was funny when we went back to 20, wasn't it? That was a little bit funny. Come on. Ah! quite sure even. Right, just, did you take his glasses off for him? Not you, because you've got gloves on. Come here, I'll do it. Just lean. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Make sure you wash your hands before you touch anything, just in case, alright? Just to be careful. Right, you can have some milk now. Feel free to that. Yeah, go for it. You can have a drink, you've already won. Right, you can now go and collect your $100 gift voucher. Please enjoy that. Check to the one, the only champion, Alex. Congratulations! Here you go. Be very, very careful. There's a camera over there. Let's just smile. Yeah, bring your partner up. Probably going to give her the money anyway. Okay, and what I have here, just to prove that this is genuine, I have $1,000. Sorry, I think it's people hearing this. I have $1,000 in cold hard cash. You have the envelope as well. Don't touch his hands, yeah. There you go. I'm going to give you the envelope. I'll take it. Very good. Of course, we've got to give this one to get all the way. Put it in front. Move to the bottom. All right, congratulations. Hey, Armageddon, Wellington 2021. As always, it has been a privilege and an honour to bring you this convention. Thank you so much for supporting us. 26 years we were going. And hopefully we'll be going for a few more, at least till I die. And anyway, thank you.